I think these days, especially in the States, you have to be a politician or an assassin or something to really be a superstar.